We have an update this noon out of Manatee County. Just in time for Labor Day weekend, drivers getting off Anna Maria Island can take the Manatee Avenue Bridge again. FDOT completed emergency repairs on the eastbound lane this morning. Bradenton police tell 10 Tampa Bay part of the concrete was destroyed earlier this week.